Hi everyone! So today I'm going to show you how to do the chorus to WJSN's last sequence. And bear in mind, I will only be doing the mirrored explanation in this video. I'll be making another one where I dance to it at different speeds. But for this one, it'll just be counting and explanation, and I hope you guys have a fun time learning it. So let's start slightly before the pre-chorus, where they go, "Oh baby!" And if you listen to the background music, there's a few clicks. Da, ba, ba, bum. So let's start with that. You reach both arms out, right on top, left on the bottom, and you tiptoe slightly. Then you bring it back in with your right hand on your head and your left hand on your hip or on your waist. And you flip it outwards and you look to the front again. Then you pull and step forward. Let's start from the top. So out, in, flip your hands to the front, and then step forward. So now in the pre-chorus, they're gonna say, like a finale. And you wanna step to the left when they say, like a finale, hit. All right, so you step out with your left foot, and then you bring up your right arm, you look to the right as well, and then you turn the other way, hands down the middle, and snap to the other side. It should sound like this. So, like a finale, hit. All right, and from here, you're gonna carry on and do this. So let's start from this position again. From here, you wanna tap to your chest twice, right, left, and then bring your left arm down and your right hand to your lips, like that, bend down slowly, and you snap to the front. Let's go from here again. So you end it like that, and you tap on your chest twice, bring it to your mouth, and snap to the front. Let's start from the top of the pre-chorus again, all right? So, like a finale, hit, and the boom, mouth, front. Once you've snapped your hands here, you swing it to the right, and you swing your left leg to the right as well. Front, swing, and bring your right arm out. And when you swing your right arm out, you bring your right leg out as well. And once you're here, you bring both legs together and circle around your head, and tap like that. All right? So from here, swing to the right, bring your arms to the right, and go around your head, and step like that. When you do this, you want to pretend you're like pushing yourself back. So you push yourself back, and do a hair flip to the other side, and end like this. All right? So let's start from the top of the pre-chorus again. Like a finale, and hit, and tap your chest and up to the front, swing, and bring your right arm out, and go around your head, and you push yourself away and do a spin, and you end like this with your right hand on your head and your left hand on your waist. We finished here. Your right leg is in front and your left leg is behind. Right hand to your head, left hand to your hips. And she's gonna sing like, ooh, something like that. And as she does that, you slowly open up your arms like this. So from here, you wanna bring your right arm down and your left arm up slowly. So from here, they go, ooh, like a finale. So when she sings the final syllable of finale, like a finale, you tap your chest, bring your arms up, and your body goes down at the same time. Like a finale. Clap and clap and clap. Okay, so let's start with just the hands. We tap from the chest, bring it up, clap, and bring it to the front again. When you clap, you bring out your left arm, and you clap again, and you bring out your right arm. So it should look like this. up, clap, left, right. Now let's add in your feet. And clap, and you step on your right leg, step with your left leg, step with your right leg. Let's start again, shall we? Like a finale. I don't really know the lyrics, so please forgive me. So after you do that whole clapping thing, you want to swing your right arm to this side and bring your right leg out, and then look up and put your feet together. Let's start again. So swing to the right, look up, and come together with your arms crossed like this. And you know, do the thing. And you do the thing. And then you bring it up, you flap it up. Last sequence. Yeah. I hope that made sense. Let's start from the clapping bit, okay? Like a finale, da 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 da, bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Na na na. Last sequence. Yeah. I hope that made sense, cause we're gonna carry on. Okay, and after the last sequence, you would end up like this. Correct. You're gonna bring your arms down and your legs together. Right leg bent in the front. And you wanna hug yourself like this, and turn to the right as well. Okay. Last sequence. Yeah. And then you want to slowly come to the front. And as you come to the front, you want to face forward, bring your right leg out, and also bring your right arm like across your waist like that. And once that's fully extended, you take your left arm, bring it to the back, and you also bring your left leg out. So it should look like this. Down. Bum 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 bum. Ha. So when you bring your left arm up, make sure to stick out your left leg. So you do this, and then you bring both arms to the front, and you step your left leg back. Okay? Let's start a bit earlier. So from here, when you're facing to the left, you bring your right hand across your body, left arm up, left leg out as well. Then you want to step back and bring both your arms out, and then grab and pull in. Here, you want to step out with your left leg again and put both arms forward, looking down, and bring them up like that. That on your head, and you swing your hips once, look forward, right, up, down. And then you use your right hand to go like this and this. Okay? Cool. Okay, so we're almost at the end, so bear with me. Right, after we've done this, up, down, right hand to your ear, then up, left hand to your other ear, and then under your face, we're going to go back to the clapping bit. Okay? So the steps are pretty much the same. You want to spin to your left side, that's all. Tap your chest, bring it up, spin to your left, clap to your left, clap to your right. And now that you're in the front again, you're going to do this, point down, up, to the side, and you go, last sequence, yeah. Alright? Cool. Let's start from the beginning, shall we? Front, in, and side, and step. Like a finale, and hit. Chest, and up, and front. Side, and right, and over your head, and you push yourself away. Swing your head to the other side, and you end like this. Right hand on top, left hand on the bottom. And then you open it up like a flower. Then they sing, like a finale. And then clap, swing to the right, up, together, flat and last sequence, yeah, right, sorry, left, open to the right, left arm and left leg out to the back, and you bring both arms to the front, and you grab in, step up with your left leg again, put both hands down, and then up to your head, circle your hip forward once, look to the front, up, down, right arm up, left arm down, clap and spin to the left, do this, down, up, side, last sequence, grab to the front. And that is all. Okay, so that's the end of the explanation tutorial. I hope that made sense because this is my first time making a tutorial video. If you still want to like check out more of my videos, I made a mirrored slow dance version on my page as well. So do check that out. And thank you for watching. Please like, share, subscribe. Ring the notification bell thingy. Thank you.